there's a stigma because it's mainly being seen as a male sport. So for us women, not just Muslim women, women in general, to break that down, I think that's a great step forward. Football does need to become inclusive of all women of different shapes and sizes and different faiths and religion. Do what makes you happy and try to break down the stereotype so that next generations don't have to go through the struggle that we sometimes have to go through.